Yo, I'm back with another video. Today we're gonna be checking out "Nah, Jamin Has No Right Being This Funny" by Cherryverse. Is his name actually Nah Jamin, or is this like a play on? Is this like a play on words? It is. Nah Jamin, professionally known as Jamin. He has 14 million followers. Hold on. Oh, this is so bright. Who's he followed by? I probably should click on that. Why is the first post feet? What is this? Why? What the fuck? Oh, there's our boy. Here he is. This is our guy right here. Y'all doing this on purpose. Recent replies, hold up. Please move on. Wait, we got beef in the comments. Hold up. It's literally their concept. Glad you gotta move on. Damn, y'all, they're going crazy in the comments. Damn, this guy only posts thirst traps. Hello? Nah, this guy only posts thirst traps. What a guy. I'm getting so distracted. I don't know how we got there even. Anyway, back to the video. Cherryverse Najiman has no right being this funny. That stand I know what that stands for. Suction gangsters. Something, right?
Master, a mouse.
Mouse? Mickey Mouse? Mickey House?
Spaghetti.
Okay, why is it so quiet?
M? Suction 소리.
정답해.
Yo, this song was like on TikTok that one time. Cherryverse. Shout out Cherryverse. Dongwoo. What? ASMR.
That is not correct.
What? You're gay. Oh yeah, they're on this show where you have to be quiet, right? Bro. Oh shit.
인사 담당 재민이가 나와서 한번 진행을 해보도록
하겠습니다.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 감사합니다. 네, 여러분들. 제노. Sexy. I'm bringing sexy back. Sexy back. Who's that song by? Justin Timberlake? MSG Sexy House. Mouth Suction Gangster. That's what it sounds like. Yeah. I knew it was something Suction Gangster.
다른 사람에게 손가락으로 가리키는 건데요.
Okay.
하나, 둘, 셋.
Mouse Suction Gangster.
Mouse Suction Gangster. That's a great name right there. Damn, he got the job done.
촬영이잖아요. 오늘 재민씨. 무대 그냥 통틀어서 라이딩 에 처음
잡고 나오고 재민 씨라 부르냐?
재민 형
사회적 거리두기 안
여러분들은 어떻게 계실 것 같나요? 여러분들이 뭐 생각해요? 어 재민아 왜? 어 여보세요? 이렇게 할것 같나요? No 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 no
왜?
What? That was actually him. That sounded like straight like him. Piece of cake.
Ah,
14 kilometers. How far is that? Like 10 miles, maybe? I don't know. Bro, Jenna just looks like he's ready for more.
맞아요. 여러분들 이게 진짜 거의 10개월 만이에요, 여러분들.
Boom boom. Boom boom boom. Hot sauce. Oh my god, I was expecting like the really loud one. What is happening? I think this is the most energetic I've ever seen Jamin. Alright, never mind. Back to normal. The fan I saw earlier was so attractive. What did we see? What is this? What the hell? What was that? How did we go from riding bikes to making noodles?
라면은 절대 휘저으면 안 돼요. 조리가 저는 끝났습니다. 이것도 끝났어요. 자 이제 들고 가시면 되는데 이게 뜨겁냐 안 뜨겁냐 이게 첨단 과학 기술로 만든 거예요. 하나도 뜨겁지 않아요.
Cutting edge scientific. Okay, I get.
몰라.
Worse.
Yeah, that's pretty true. That's true.
God,
yeah,
okay, yeah, why is it 2 or 3 a.m. Stash of ramen in his closet. How do you even make baguettes are just long pieces of bread? Loaves. Was your favorite? None?
None? 어제 밥을 해준 철로예요.
아, 재민 째려 보네요. He is not, he's not happy about that. 근데 돈 많은 형. The rich uncle. Great way to describe him actually. Limiting that one thing, he said he would just buy everything that he needed. High quality burger. 어떤 버거 샌드위치 같은 A 2-hour burger is insane.
This is what I'm going to do right now. The most I like in
Dream is the most I like. Wait,
read the question
until the end. In terms of honesty. Who can see it,
if he can see it, if he can see it. It's Jaemin. 다 같이 좋거든요. 다 좋거든요. 제일 좋아하는 형이잖아요. 에이.
He just flicks it away.
다 좋은 거예요.
미쳤어.
아니야, 아니, 그러니까 다 똑같이 엄청 좋은 거죠.
뽑아, 뽑아, 뽑아.
야, 아침 또 밥을 안 먹고 왔어.
교장 여러분을 위해 아침밥을 준비했습니다.
I'm very hungry.
단 빨리 식사에 성공해 차량에 빨리 탑승한 4명까지의 멤버는 스쿠라텍 차량을 이용해 안전하게 등교. 늦게 식사를 끝마친 멤버 2명은 낙오 당첨. 알아서
지성 always looks like he has no idea what's going on. It's great.
자, 5번은 전대 뭐 아무것도 안 들어가 있네.
어 마이 갓, what? like the biggest chopsticks ever. Dang. Bro, that actually takes like a lot of strength, no? I have no idea if that takes a lot of strength, never mind. Bro, bro's trying to eat out of a bowl like this.
Yeah, 이거 안에 먹을 수 있냐?
아우 팔이야.
자 지금부터 미션 시작. 맛있게 식사하세요.
어, they're all using weird things. And then Jaemin got this.
끝났어 재민아, 너랑 나랑이야. 아 힘들어.
재민 뭐 괜찮아. 아니, 천천히 맛있게.
I mean, he kind of got the hang of it though.
맛있었어?
Wait, what was Renjin eating with? Nothing. He's just drinking alcohol. Okay.
이게 또 저의 또 생일 브이앱 또 코너에 하나 또 딱 있는 그런.
This guy looks so red.
바로 저의 목걸. 네, 오늘 코너의 목적은 홍보입니다. 저는 진심입니다. 네. 자, 홍보를 시작하겠습니다. 다음에 여러분들 보실 제품은 이제 실버 제품 같은 경우에는 여러분들 그리고 보시면.
예, I would definitely buy that yeah. If I had money and I wanted to buy it. And we got a silver version now. Why does this necklace cost 30 fucking? That's true, you can buy two albums. Albums are only 15 bucks? Bro, albums are crazy. K-pop albums, they have so much stuff in them, right? Like, maybe even pictures, posters. Act the promotion. Henry, was that Henry? Hola. That's our boy Henry. Candy Lab? I don't know what that is. I'm broke and can't afford these, but ain't that the truth though? Like, swear. Actually, I mean, I got okay. A little bit of money, but $500. Shut up and take my money. It ended like that. Yo, pause. Yeah, copyright. What did I click on? Cherry verse. Wait, one more. What else we got? Hold up. 11 months. Damn, where they been? They haven't posted in a minute. I upload almost every week. Sounding like me, you know, I post every day, right? I don't post every day. Where'd they go? Hold on. No, I gotta investigate. Where's my investigation? Oh.
Hi, everyone. I'm here to react to...
Well, here's Cherry Verse. Wait, hold on. Nah, I gotta investigate. It's been 9 months. True. It's been 11 now. Updates on... Oh, I probably should watch this one. I don't know why I'm there. Anyway, I was gonna watch this video. What is it called? The goal SAT 2023 moments. I don't know what it's called, so this is what we're gonna search up. Bro, I swear it was called. Hold on, I need to go. Hold on. This or this video right here. This is what I was gonna watch. But it's like 3 a.m. and this is 30 minutes and I am way too tired. But I got y'all tomorrow. Yo, stop. I got y'all tomorrow, trust. But yeah, I'm gonna end this one here. It's a bit of a shorter one. You already know. So yeah, hope you enjoyed and yeah.